Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to my channel. I am bringing you Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Ruin Part 4, the daycare. Right? So, as you can see, here's Ruin. So, and so, right here, this is chapter 2 of 1, though. As you can see, right there, the pizza plex, is destroyed. There's many people all right, so let's get into it.
I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. It should help you get to the raceway.
Oh my gosh, guys, it's Moon. Oh my, it's Moon. Yeah, take that, Moon. He does, because he doesn't like the light. That scared me for a second. I was like, oh no. Please tell me he didn't jump scare me already. Alright, so reboot the daycare attendant next to the theater. Try using your mask. Oh my god. Really, the cedar? Oh, new friend, new friend. I am trapped in a net.
Trapped in a net! Reboot! Reboot! We need to be home!
You want me to reboot you? With this?
Behind Sun gets a shrine. Was it also because of the fire? I wonder if some of the animatronics are like different around Cassie than Gregory. Wait, so like you guys know how it said about the ooh, AR Moon Pinata. That's pretty cool. You guys know how it said like
thank you.
Okay, so I don't think he gets you, actually. Because, I mean, you guys probably get it. Like, I don't think Moon tries to get you because, like, him and Sun are trying to, like, Sun's trying to fight him off. So. How do we get over there? Haha, glitch trap. Wait, but how do we get... Wait. So, wait, let me see if Moon and Sun are still over there. Yeah. Okay, so guys, as you guys can see, like, they're still fighting, so I'm not... I think they're fighting off each other, so... I'm not sure if, Moon will actually get you, so, yeah. But I know Glitch Trap can. I think that's Glitch Trap. No more sun, no more light, forever night. Oh, they're just talking. Come on, Sun. To be honest with you, Sun. Drop, I didn't like you in the last game because you were annoying. But now I'm... You got... Okay, then. Now I gotta go to check. Alright. Alright, Sun, Drop, you have got to face off against him. And you gotta fight, man. Alright? You may have been a bit weak, but... You could fight. Okay, so, like, what am I supposed to do? Like, oh, okay, so. So I've accessed a new area or whatever, but. Oh, do I go in here? I don't know. See, looks like no. I don't. Well, it said there was an anomaly detected. What does that mean, though? Guys, you guys know what that means? Alright. What are we supposed to do exactly? Like, because I mean, wait, let's see. Like, let's check one more time if there's nothing in here. Nope. So it says anomaly detected, which means... jump scared by a glitch trap. Like for Cassie, I wonder what happened to her, like if she actually dies. Okay. Wait, do we have to get up there? Because if we do, I don't know how. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to get up there, but how? Freddy, we're not being much help right there. Wait, do I have to? Okay, I know I have to get up there. So, Do you guys see that? What that did? Like, because I don't see anything really much changed. Oh, there they are! Oh my gosh! Hey! Sun and Moon? Hey, Moon. Moon, you better not try to come out down here. I know Sun can beat you, bro. Bro, Sun's jacked. With muscles. I'm just kidding, he's definitely not. He never works out. Bro, you better not wake up. So that's what we're supposed to do. We're just checking. Yeah, okay. So yeah, guys, I don't think they get you at all. Yes, yes! It won't work. Take your nap. No more sun. Oh, yeah, Moon? Guess what? No more Moon. Okay, so good. He still doesn't hurt us.
Good. Now find the other generator.
I heard, guys, I heard this might be Scott Cawthon's last project. I think that's his name. That should help us. If that helps us, I will be so happy. Oh, so, okay, so it's in the order. Thank you. No glitch traps coming. What is this? So where's the generator at? You know, I have something that might help, guys. That then. My heart is shivering right now. Okay, so. Oh, okay, okay. So if we see a Roxy thing, then we know that. So if we see a Roxy thing, then we know that it's right, like literally right by there or something. Oh, okay. You guys saw the Roxy thing too, right? Yes. Naughty, naughty, make it stop. Nope. Light makes us hurt. Grinding, grinding, grinding gears. Oh my gosh, guys, what if we actually like do this? Alright, so we gotta go up here. Wait, was that Sun and Moon having a tea party? Oh, Sun beat up Moon down there, and then some people would probably be like, oh, Sun! Why did you do that to poor Moon? Well, then you'd say, well, I didn't start it, it was him. So. Oh, I thought I could go through there. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go the other way around. Alright. You know what? Wait, guys, I gotta do something real quick. Thank you. Here's some gold. Okay, so they're still there. Good thing we got some good angles for it. Alright. Now I'm in a pickle. No way, we cannot fit through there. Alright guys, let's see here, like, okay, we got like 6 AR collectibles. And real collectibles, we got 9. Bro, I bet Cassie could fit through here. I could fit through there. If I run a game. How do you... Ooh. How do you get there? Day 100, trying to find out how to get out of here. Listen, I just want to get out. Oh my gosh, we did it, guys! I think we did it. Move, no, move, no, don't be moved, no.
Happy birthday!
Eclipse.
Warning!
Warning! Child in danger. Safety. active little girl. You can't be in here. It's dangerous. I need to clean up before we open it. This place will be flooded with kids.
Come back soon and have a fazerific day.
That's actually easier than I thought it would be.
Thank you.
You're welcome, son. Oh my God, Jesus!
Hey, there's another one of those signals. If it's anything like Montegolf, it must lead to whatever's locking the theater. I bet the doors are open now.
What is that?
This is so scary, guys. Oh my god. Come on, come on. Get out of the mask. This is my least favorite place to go in the insecurity breach. You guys know why? Yeah. I forgot what those things are, but. Where does this lead? Take it. No! Okay, yes, good, good, good. Oh my gosh! Wait. Okay, so we need to reboot the daycare. So we did. I don't think we did because, I mean, it still says to reboot it. No, the Blue Man machine. No. Can we get up there now? Oh, air our golden moon. Nice. Wait, do we have to like do something here or? It still says to reboot the daycare. Wait, by dead end doesn't mean like we're supposed to be going here? These are nice drawings that some kids drew. Okay, so, like, I'm confused where to go. Man, we got a lot. We got 12 things in all. And look at, we even got both of the AR comedy masks. Or tragedy, and that's tragedy and comedy. Or I think this is where it means to go. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments. Oh my gosh. I wonder what they've been doing. Are they still fighting? No, they're not still fighting. Well, actually, I don't know if they're still fighting. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right there. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.